Alright, hello everyone! Me and Dolza went down to the bottom of the earth and got out the core fragments. I didn't think about recording any of it, but we got the core fragments to upgrade the ship. Now all I gotta do is just make it all live. And I'm healing myself as I go along. Got a dagger with my weapon, I also have a spear. Making it out alive, slowly and surely. Alright, got my stuff. Okay, got my stuff again. I made it out. All right, let's leave that there again. Oh, we gotta activate the gate. You appear to have successfully activated the gate, and it seems none of the message is coming through. Please come, I urgently require help. The universe depends on it. Use this ancient gateway to meet me in the Arc Ruins, just past that post. Mind if I do? Meats do. Ooh, is this where I used those chips? Oh, I don't have any text, I bet. Yeah, I don't know anything. Sure. How many copper bars do we have currently? Oh, I got 4. I probably don't have enough. This looks odd. An old lady, eh? Let's see what kind of random things she has to say. Maybe she'll talk about the good old days before giant space monsters and whatnot. Esther Bright, eh? Of some years ago, an impossible decision, but my research could not be neglected. I discovered things long forgotten that weigh heavy on the present. Long ago, there was a force known as the Cultivator. It maintained balance in the universe. Under its influence, harmony reigned, so it was for aeons, yeah. But this transcendently proved finite. Being across one of the hate and destruction, it was whatever. The ruin could not abide life in any form and reap destruction upon the universe. If R2 whatever out all life and would have succeeded but for the sacrifice of the Cultivator. The Cultivator rose against the ruin and succeeded in stealing it away. But in doing so, the Cultivator exhausted its power completely. Before it last energy dispersed, the Cultivator gifted six chosen... Joining with me, dear. Let's see, the first thing first though, dear, you need a ship in good working order. Who knows far you'll have to travel before we're done. I think you should return to the outpost and speak to Penguin P and the shipyard captain. Alright, accept. Well, I'm hearing Pokemon. Oh. Well, I wasn't paying attention to any of that since I got a phone call. Gotta go help that lady out on her mission to stop the ruin, and that seems like it sums it up. Oh, he's pinging Pete. I can repair their ship, but it's gonna take 20 whatever crystals. You better get yourself over to the mining facility. I've sent their location coordinates to your ship's sail. Alright. Awesome. does almost be still watching that big long cutscene that I missed half of it because I got a phone call in the middle of recording. Yay! That could be used for. I have no idea. Let's go back down to our ship. The Ark. Oh, that must be the mission. I really like that guy. Module manipulator. Soil constantly moist. Oh, that's funny. I can water through the ground. Do something about this spot right here. Let me get just a little bit harder for them to get up. And easy for us to get down. There we go. And I want to put a bed up here. Those can get soggy in the rain. Alright. A little bit more, because it looks like we're not just at max. There we are.